And I'm Liz Hurley. As we come to air this 4 o'clock, the Colbert County dive team is looking for a missing swimmer. A 21-year-old went under the water at Spring Creek and never resurfaced. This is taking place near the Whippoorwill area this afternoon. We're told the deputies are on the scene and still searching for that missing swimmer. Please avoid the area until that swimmer has been located.